Russell Dickerson. It's called the Russell Dickerson Challenge. Yeah. You have to do it and then turn the
shit. This is gonna break, bro. Oh
my. Jim, no, Jim, trust it will break.
Guys, trust me, I can handle it.
Oh, oh, turn it up. Now you gotta turn it up and drink it. You got.
This was for the underdogs, the good guys, the comeback kids and the long shots, the bench third stringers, for the fence swingers, keep it on, keep it on. This was for the underdogs.
Down to the west coast, girl, the coast is clear.
Legends of the Hidden Temple. It's like what I always imagined, just places to run. I'm probably gonna fall, it's gonna be terrible, but it was fun while it lasted, right, Sam?
Exactly.
We don't know how long it's gonna last, but while we're here, we're gonna have fun. Yeah. Maybe tear our ACL, but you know what? Life is short, you gotta go hard.
Yeah, we can lean the seats back, do a little road trip around here. Cause you got them lips like California, southern draw like Georgia, gypsy like that Joshua.
How you feeling today, boss?
I need another Slightly Mighty.
Oh, that's all. Hey, delete that.
Delete that.
Don't delete that.
Just be, girl, I swear. Like a road map, yeah, you're taking me everywhere. I don't need my hands on the wheel, cause I got both hands on you. Don't need the interstate when I can take the scenic route. You got that sweet home Alabama, hips just like Atlanta.
Seth, are you ready for a great day?
I'm always ready.
Are you ready to show Sam what we're made of?
Oh, yeah.
Are you ready to show the people of Santa Rosa, California what we're made of?
I'm ready for it, Dave.
But I don't know if they're ready.
I don't know if they're ready.
Do you think the drums will be there?
I hope so.
Do you think that the people will be there?
Yes.
Do you think we will show up?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then it's going to be a good day.
Your head's on my chest. This bed's all a mess.
We're here, I wasn't supposed to do this, but we're going to do it. It goes like this. Cause when you smile and see sunset down on the coast out of California, there's no doubt because of you I'm not the man I was before you. I'm not saying that I'm perfect, though, girl, you know I'm not. But I love you, everything I got. Give you my best shot.
I love red wine, and I can tell it was a good night.
sunlight's peeking in, kissing on your skin. And I don't wanna say goodbye, 'cause when you love me like,
because I've been listening to him for quite a while, and I've never been able to experience his energy and see him the way we did tonight. It was really a great show.
Good thing the show.
You know, I thought he could have done better, honestly. It looks like he's gained a little bit of weight to me. You know, his energy just wasn't there. It's like he was out all night last night or something. Like, he didn't sleep about 12 of the last 14 hours. Get it together, Jimmy.
So we just finished here. Where are we, Dave?
We're in Santa Rosa, California.
What did we just do?
We just played a great show for a bunch of screaming fans, and they loved it. Everybody loved it.
Fun.
It was phenomenal.
Well, where are we going now?
We're going to the hotel to drop some stuff, and then we're going to dinner.
Dinner!
Kendall-Jackson Wine Estate.
Dinner!
Dinner. With a wine tasting.
Shout out to my boy Nick Sharp for hooking that up.
And a wine educator.
And what else are we going to do there?
And then we're just going to have a great time.
Hey, do y'all like Toomey? Love the Toomey luggage.
I like Toomey.
Love
I have Toomeys. I have two of them.
I love Toomey. If you love Toomey, shoot me a tweet and say, I love Toomey.
I love Toomey. T-U-M-I. At Toomey Travel.
Or however you want to spell it. T-O-M-E. Whatever,
hey,
Toomey.
Hey, whatever you want.
Yeah, anything you need, you got it.
So we're here in Santa Rosa, just got done playing Country Summer Fest, and they brought us here to this beautiful winery. We're about to go have dinner, farm to table in the garden, drink some wine pairings and stuff, and kick back and relax before we head back to Nashville and continue tour.
Hey, so this is a foundation of friends. All these bricks represent the friendships that we've had probably for over 30 years now that has done business with us. And this brick right here is from our founder, Jess Jackson. He sold the first case of wine, and that was in New York City, right there at Grand Central Station Oyster Bar. So we've been doing this for quite a while. Girl, there ain't nothing sweeter. I can't keep my hands off you.
Russell Dickerson, it's called the Russell Dickerson Chow. You have to do it and then turn the
shit. This is gonna break, bro.
Jim, no, Jim,
trust
it will break.
Guys, trust me, I can handle it.
Now you gotta turn it up and drink it. You got
your mouth.
We gotta get us a little fancy wine.
This is Dave's workout class. And I'd like to bring my first contestant. Her name is Callie. Welcome to Dave's workout class. We're bouncing, we're bouncing, we're bouncing, and we're dancing. We're dancing, we're dancing, and we are spinning.
Spin, let me spin.
Now we're bouncing again.
Great job.
I love y'all, motherfuckers. I don't think y'all understand.
Bro. This is life, money, bro.
When I met y'all, I had three jobs. Y'all were working in service.
Dude, same, bro.
And shit, we somehow been in cons from the thing.
Who knows how the hell we made it here, man? But
there we did.
Dude, what a freaking ride!
It was like, this is what a crazy. Life, like, we flew in, played a show, got out there, and came and did this bougie shit.
What is life,
dude? Life's crazy. And like, the crazy thing is, I remember when Tate first told me about y'all, he's like, listen, I know these brothers, they're good dudes, and they're loyal. And he said, if you take care of them, they'll take care of you. Tate, didn't you tell me that? What? So when I first met Tate, he was like, listen, I know these brothers, guitar player and drummer, they're good dudes, they're loyal, and if I support something, they'll support it, and they're
that's
loyal
true,
dudes.
Man.
And that's why I try to do anything I can for you guys, man, whether it's buying your jewels, buying this.
Wait, we're not on scene.
I know how much.
I was about to say.
And listen, this year for you.
Come on,
what are crimping at? What are crimping at?
Dude. Hell yeah. Crimping time, look at that.
Hey, cheers, man. I appreciate y'all, boys, man. And y'all literally left work and came to fucking house in Brentwood. And I don't think y'all understand. Like, I've met tons of musicians, but you guys showed up to the first rehearsal, knew the shit. From the beginning, my plan was y'all. I didn't want to bring a keyboard player, another guitar player, but I love you boys, man. Like, y'all understand how y'all take my show from here to here. And Josh came out of his shell. Okay?
I got to, bro. What a fucking
remember that show in Delaware? Remember that show in Delaware when Joe Giamma wouldn't come? I said, Josh, you got to play the solo.
I was like, all
Josh
right.
Josh stepped up.
Stepped up. I don't know what I played, but
oh, is that decaf or is that caffeinated?
I have caffeinated, but I have decaf if you'd like to.
Dude, I'm going to go inside.
You want some decaf? I'll bring you gentlemen some decaf.
I'm going inside. I might get some inside. I'm too cold.
Do you need accoutrements for your coffee?
Accoutrements?
Yes. We just finished a great concert day here. Came to Kendall-Jackson Wine and Garden Estates. Had an awesome food and wine pairing. Super talented culinary team. My man Ben Fine coordinated the whole thing. Jimmie Allen, he likes bourbon, can't handle wine. We learned that today. At the end of the day, what an awesome trip. I really appreciate everything you guys did. And that's a wrap.